If you have the words, there's always a chance that you find the way.
History says, don't hope on this side of the grave. But then, once in a lifetime, the longed for tidal wave of justice can rise up, and hope and history rhyme. So, hope for a great sea change on the far side of revenge. Believe that farther shore is reachable from here. Believe in miracles and cures and healing wealth.
If self is a location, so is love. Bearing take in markings, cardinal poems. Call miracle self-healing. The utter self-revealing double take of feeling. Options, absences, stuck heels and distance. Here and there and now and then, a stance. I rhyme to see myself, to set the darkness echoing.
Between my finger and my thumb, the squat pen rests, snug as a gun. Under my window, a clean rasping sound, when the spade sinks into gravelly ground. My father digging. I look down till his straining rump among the flower beds. Bends low, comes up 20 years away, stooping in rhythm through potato drills. Where he was digging.
The cursed boot nestled on the lock, the shaft against the inside knee was levered firmly. He rooted out tall tops, buried the bright edge deep, to scatter new potatoes that we picked, loving their cool hardness in our hands. By God, the old man could handle a spade, just like his old man.
My grandfather cut more turf in a day than any other man on Toner spoke. Once I carried him milk in a bottle, curved slowly with paper. He straightened up to drink it, then fell to right away, nicking and slicing neatly, having sods over his shoulder, going down and down for the good turf digging.
The cold smell of potato mold, the squelch and slap of soggy peat, the card cuts of an edge, through living roots awakening my head. But I have no spade to follow men like them. Between my finger and my thumb, the squat pen rests. I'll dig with it.
I can't believe the news today. Bodies strewn across Judean street, but I won't hear the battle call. He pulls my bag up, puts my bag up against the wall.
Sunday, bloody Sunday, Sunday, bloody Sunday. day of cold raw silence, wind blown, surprise and soothing. Rain at dawn, flower laden, coffin after coffin, seemed to float from the door of the bucket cathedral like blossoms on a slow water.
The common funeral unrolled its swaddling band, lapping, tightening, till we were braced and bound.
Like bronze in a ring.
And it's true, we are immune. From father's fiction and TV reality. And today the millions cry. We eat and drink while tomorrow they die. Someday the real battle's just begun. The real battle's just begun. To claim the victory.